Member of Parliament for Binambang. Kepada Ketua Pejabat Daerah Pegawai Daerah Binambang yang berbahagia Robert Steady. Kepada Presiden Kelab Bola Sepak Perpaduan Binambang IR Richard JOMIJI dan kepada William Spaji yang berbahagia pengurus kompleks Sukan Binambang dan lain-lain tetamu-tetamu menghormat VIP pada yang datang pada hari ini dan kepada semua ahli ahli PPP ahli kerap bola sepak perpaduan Binambang yang memakai baju orange ini dan semua ahli jabatan kuasa yang berkumpul-kumpul untuk membantu kami untuk menganjurkan fellowship dinner yang kedua. Sebenarnya ini sudah kedua. Yang pertama sudah last year. Jadi saya sebagai pengurusi penganjur mengucapkan terima kasih tidak terhingga terutamanya kepada YB Darrel Leiking. Walaupun kita ini banyak kerja karena the minister post very demand his time, but I can tell you ladies and gentlemen, yeah, he still come to our function. This is what the person we should support all the way. Okay, dan juga kepada pejabat daerah ini pun, I think he is very supportive to our club. And also, he is a very good midfielder. Pemain yang handal. Saya akan ceritakan sedikit sebagian dengan pasukan kelab bola sepak perpaduan Binambang. Sebenarnya kelab bola sepak perpaduan Binambang adalah satu-satu kelab di Binambang yang paling aktif. Paling aktif dalam penganjuran. Kita telah menganjur tidak terhenti-henti daripada 2009. Kita telah menganjur Liga Perpaduan Sabah daripada dulu. Dan saya akan ceritakan sebenarnya ini Liga Perpaduan Sabah. Dulu dia bukan Liga Perpaduan Sabah. Nama dia adalah The Darrel Cup. Betul tak YB? It was The Darrel Cup. At first when I met YB, dulu Mr. Darrel lah. And when I propose this kind of tournament for development to him, he is very supportive. That's why I will never forget him. Even though at that time for very tough, but he still give me a little bit of sumbangan. Cukup kah EDWIN? That sometimes I even invite him to officiate the final. He still no need lah. Gua panggil lain orang. That is why from the Darrel Cup it changed to Liga Perpaduan and it is going back to the Darrel Cup again. Okay, comfortable? So, but I have to campur my speech Malay and English because this is very needed impromptu. I did not prepare any speeches. So I just want to inform you that Binambang is very active And we are registered with the Saga Football Association in organizing this tournament. I think we are in the calendar of events. But what is lacking in Pinampang? What is lacking in sports in Pinampang? I think most of you know. Actually, the first thing that is lacking, that all the the community, Pinampang community, the football community is been asking, is the lack of facilities. We only have two football stadium. The main stadium and the Padang B. And worse still, we didn't even have floodlight. So activities after 7 p.m. came to a standstill, like ghost town already. So what we want is, I urge the relevant Wakil Rakyat to bring up this matter for the good of Pinampang. Let us have a floodlight. Let's improve the facilities in this stadium. Because you know, when I organize tournament, it takes about 1 year. EPL lagi lebih pendek. Saya punya tournament 1 tahun lebih. Because number one, my tournament is not only participated by the team from Pinampang. It is participated by the team from Pintas, Kudat, Keningau, Tambunan, Labuan, all the way came to Pinampang just to participate in this tournament. So please, let's upgrade our facilities. And also, before I end up my quite a long speech, I would like to thank YB Darrel also when I propose him to be our patron of the club, and he said no problem, I'll do it for you. So thank you, YB Darrel. I think you are our hope, you are our pride. So, without further ado, once again, I would also like to thank all the sponsors. All the sponsors who has came out and generously give these sponsors for us. And this is our starting point. So, thank you to all the sponsors, especially from Lisa Bina Group, Dr. Michael Boon, and the others who are not with us today. So thank you for everything. And last but not least, I would also like to thank all the members present here, especially my beloved PPP members. Thank you for staying with the club. And thank you for your commitment, your dedication to stay with us in order to achieve our objective in the development of football, especially in the district of Pinampang. Thank you very much and God bless.